The angel said, "Why are you so amazed? I will explain the mystery about this woman and about the beast she is sitting on, with its 7 heads and 10 horns. The beast you saw is one that used to be and no longer is. It will come back from the deep pit, but only to be destroyed. Everyone on earth whose names were not written in the book of life before the time of creation will be amazed. They will see this beast that used to be and no longer is, but will be once more." Those words come from Revelation 17, verses 7 and 8. If you are not a follower of the Lord Jesus Christ, you will be amazed at power displayed by Satan. Before Jesus returns, there will be someone called the beast who will come back from the deep pit and cause men to stand in awe. Believers in Jesus need to understand that just because someone displays supernatural power does not mean that he is from God. The pursuit of miraculous power does not always take you to the cross. Satan is a supernatural being and still has power to display in an attempt to draw you away from Jesus. I believe that the greatest evidence of the truth of God's Word and of the reality of Jesus Christ is love rather than miracles. Because of Jesus, I can love the unlovely. Because of Jesus, I can love those who are lost. And because of Jesus, I can even love my enemies. When I walk in the love of Christ, all fear is gone, and I am at perfect peace. You may be amazed because of manifestations of supernatural power, but I am amazed by supernatural love. Because of Jesus, I can love and be loved beyond reason. The love of Jesus is an ocean filled with joy that never ends. We are walking on the shore of that ocean here on earth, with our toes occasionally touching the water. But when Jesus comes, we will be fully immersed forever. Be amazed at the love of Jesus. Amen.